Those identified were classified in three categories, which are persons without shelter living on the street, persons living in backyard without shelter, and persons living in riverbeds.
360 persons without shelter were registered and moved to Katutura Youth Hostel, as well as Comastal Soccer Stadium. Food, water, as well as psychosocial support and public health education were provided to all groups. 400 persons without shelter, including those still on the streets, have been registered, provided with food, water, sanitation, clothes, and blankets, as well as with psychosocial support, counseling, and public health education.
The Old Mutual handed over its first set of food parcels to vulnerable people worth $208,000, which forms part of the $5 million the company donated. $1 million will go towards buying basic supplies for communities in all 14 regions, and this amount will be allocated based on the latest national population figures.
We are also rolling out the rest of the commitment that we have done. I've talked about the 5 million. Now, to that effect, we are working with the lead agency that has been identified by the ministry to accelerate the other component that deals with strengthening the capacity of testing, because testing is a very important component. And we have allocated an amount of 2.7 million.
Chulana Fuka, NBC News, Windhoek.